want to fish on. This one is a pretty little bluegill, the right size, and it just swims. It just, these bottles are going to mess up the action a little bit down there, but it swims so cool. I just like it. I know that I'm going to catch fish on it. So I mean, I'm pulling it in here. I'm telling you, a year in advance, one of my baits I'm going to catch fish on this year. And simply, it's got big hooks, so I can actually pull on. You do not need a swim bait rod to throw it. You can throw this on your jig rod or, you know, a spinner, your spinner bait rod would be perfect, but it's not a very heavy bait. One more cast and I'll put it up. But just a bait that I just like the way it looks. And I just know that I'm going to catch a lot of fish on it. It's